worried that if we legalized it, we would have a whole generation of American kids had lower academic performance than they otherwise would have had. I would say in my own life, there were kids that we in the 70s would call the burnouts, who were heavily smoking. Those kids, as they got to their 50s, were generally much lower performing in their careers or their lives. I don't want kids to have the opportunity to see what a life like that is like. Would prefer that be restricted as much as possible.
We passed it in the Senate, and Mark and I supported it, and it would have passed. And I want to see that become law, but that's a disappointment.